Hi guys, welcome to my Phuket Get Ready With Me. I've recently uploaded my Mumbai vlog. Please do visit that, and I will soon upload my Phuket Day 1 vlog. So let's get started with this video. First, I'm going to prime my face, and I'm using pack zero pore primer. And please bear with me, because in between this video I'm going to talk with my husband, and after that I will use my foundation. The foundation which I'm using is mixed all foundation of mine, so you can watch that video also. I will give the link in the description box. Now I'm using my LA Pro concealer, and I am highlighting all the highest point of my face. Honestly guys, the foundation which I have used was really good. That make my skin really really beautiful, and I was loving that foundation at that moment. Now I'm just setting my concealer with the MAC Fix face powder, and this one is my favorite. Now I'm highlighting my face with Makeup Revolution liquid highlighter. I really like this stuff. Blending this with my finger. Now I'm just contouring my face with this Tartist contour palette. This palette is really amazing. If you don't want to carry a lot of things with you, you can just carry this palette. You can create a whole smoky eye look with this palette. I really love this palette. Now I'm bronzing my face with the same palette, and please don't mind my husband at the back. Now I'm using Makeup Revolution highlighter. This highlighter is bomb guys. This gives such a pretty glow. I really love this highlighter. Now I'm using Anastasia brow pomade. I really like this stuff. I use this because in Thailand the weather is really humid, and this works perfect with that weather. I'm using a Sephora palette. This palette has a lot of nude shades, so that is perfect for traveling, and I really like that palette. I'm not giving any heavy look to my eyes. I'm just defining my outer crease area and highlighting between my lid area, and just went for a simple look. Now I'm using the same highlighter which I use for my face to highlight my inner corner, and after that I'm going to use a kajal to tightline my eyes, and after that I'm going to finish this look with a Maybelline mascara. Now I'm using a color bar lipstick, and this shade is 108, and this is a perfect nude shade for Indian skin tone. And after this I'm using my favorite lipstick. This lipstick is by far my favorite. This is my fourth bottle of this lipstick. The color name is Hot Latte and the shade number is 007. And guys, this is a awesome nude lipstick for Indian skin tone. I really love this. And after this I'm gonna set my face with color bar setting spray and bouncing a beauty sponge to my face to set everything. So this is the complete look. I hope you really enjoyed this video. Please do subscribe to my channel and hit that like button. Please press that bell icon so you can get notification whenever I upload a video. So thank you so much for watching. Bye. Love you. Take care.